demonetization. Even I supported at the time demonetization, and also I told them very clearly I was the committee chairman for the digital economy. With all our hard work, we have given a report. I thought total black money will go, and also we can control corruption if you go for digital economy. I have given a report in that. First condition, I made it very clear last time also, I told you digital currency should be cost effective compared to physical currency. Telecommunication cost and also transaction cost, if you reduce, then total corruption we can control. But against that, they brought 2000 rupees notes, 500 rupees notes. Because of this, anybody want to distribute in elections or indulge in corrupt practices, it is very easy now. Now, because of demonetization, every citizen of this country suffered. For 1 month, 2 months, even today, I asked yesterday, RBI, there is a Titli cyclone, I don't have money, can you arrange some money? Is it right for this thing? At that time also, if you see Raghuramarajan, demonetization is not a good idea, but well planned, not well planned. I do not ever say that I was not consulted on demonetization. In fact, I made it quite clear that we are consulted and we did not think it was a good idea. Here, I am very clear, at that time they thought properly. Proper action, process, with sincerity they should have done. It should have helped for the nation. Today, it is a futile exercise. People suffered for without any purpose. That has been happened on this account. And also, if you see today, all banks lost confidence. Even people lost confidence on banks today. If you see, there is so much of fraud. Vijayamalai. How much money? Around 9,000 crores. And also Nirav Modi, 11,400 crores. Jatin Mehta, 7,000 crores. Nitin Sandhya, 5,000 crores. How they escaped this country? In turn, you are harassing politicians. I will tell you all these things. But those who are culprits, you are not taking any action. Because of all these things, banks have become bankrupt, more and more non-performing assets. Ultimately, you want to bring some bill. If that bill will come, deposits will become disappointed. If this is the case, if you can go through further, in Andhra Pradesh, there is a bifurcation act. Even on the floor of the house, at that time, the then Prime Minister announced special status because of financial crisis the new state is going to face. We had an alliance. There is a breach of trust. Never they agreed to fulfill all the promises. When I asked them, they said we will fulfill over a period of time. 29 times I came to Delhi, nothing has been done. On the contrary, if you see, when contested with NDA in Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, in Telangana so much they announced we don't have any alliance with Telugu Desam. There is deliberate attempt how to damage Telugu Desam party. Is it ethical?